necesario para mí. I'm sure Terry and Jerry would like to see this in Alaska, all the snow. This is like a little flurry to them.
I know, but not to us. Look at that.
Where do you want to go to? Miller's?
Yeah, that's fine. There's the bee taco.
Hang on.
Shit!
There's a spin out here.
At least this one's scraped. Check out the mounds.
Park in the handicap parking space. They've reserved that just for me.
You're handicapped, all right.
We made it.
Pain in the... Well, we stocked up on groceries, now we're leaving.
Call that stocked up.
There's where Stacy used to work, McDonald's. I stress, used to.
Now she's got a driver's license.
Yep, today she got her driver's license.
And now she's starting a new job at Hardee's.
Yep. Dad's gonna try and actually get out here. We all know how capable he is.
Just be glad there ain't no ditches.
Yeah. Here we go, sliding. The reason I'm taping today is so when he wrecks, I've got it on video. And hopefully it'll be in our favor.
Just remember, you're sitting on that side of the car, and that's usually what gets it first.
Tacos! He hasn't fed us today.
You haven't fed me today.
Look at all that snow. In this little tiny town.
I've had
oatmeal
today.
And we'll eat you when we get stranded. You'd be nice.
Here's Dad's idea of a dream vacation. Crossing a railroad tracks. Told ya. He just got his first orgasm.
Oh, shit.
Tell them they better not break the law. Now this is the high school where the girls go. Their favorite school.
I think we could have made it to Dixon without making
a snow pile on a motorcycle.
Mom, huh? You think our bus driver could have made it to Dixon without wrecking?
I don't know. I doubt it.
What the roads look like
on Dixon? I don't know. Looks better down through here. A lot clearer. Is that it?
No, that building just looks good.
Are you doing that? Would you quit, you big weenie? He's going so fast. He's gonna end up wrecking. He's not normal.